You over there. You seem to have your head about you. Come here. I have a proposal for you. Do not be afraid. You have much to gain.
I am Satsuki. I seek a keepsake of my father. Have you seen the sword inscribed Makoto? I will offer you demon swords if you can help me find it.
Thank you. Trade! Trade! Give me sparkly, twinkly. Please, please, give...
Hello. I'm here to please. What can I get you? This is where the ancient barbarians offered their honored heroes to the storm. To seek storms in life and meet storms in death. That was the warrior's code. But all that's left here now is a fine pile of dust. I've never been so wrong about a dig. Call myself a grave robber? I'm a disgrace. Well, suit yourself. But a bit of indulgence goes a long way.
You have found the Makoto, have you? Bless your good fortune, and, well, good walk. Now, just hand Makoto over to me. Yes, yes, this is she. This luster, it's finally mine. But could this sword really be as deadly as this? There is only one way to find out.
Yeah. Oh, thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick. Indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. Deep inside Stonefang Mine is an ancient dragon burial ground. The bones of the dragons exude ore. You come back alive. I need your business.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. May thy strength help the world be mended.
Thank you.
I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. Do come back alive. I need your business.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick. Indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
Hello. Here to make a deal. Pleasure doing business with you.
What be your need? If it be a blacksmith, then show me your steel. If not, then head straight for the door.
highest grade of all is a pure orb that shines in utter brilliance. A spirit force that delights the eyes. All done. Then be gone. I work alone.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
I've not seen you of late.
Have I got some gear for you?
No, don't mention it. It's the least I can do for a dear friend. But, do pay for it.
Yep, I'm that good. You can thank me later.
I plan to bequeath all my possessions to Saint Urbain. My grandfather's articles may contain more miracle stone shards like the one he gave me, but they'd only be wasted in my hands. Saint Urbain can hear the voice of God through them.
Oh, is that you again? Do you have further offerings? After the dark arts spread across the land, holy miracles were witnessed once again. The will of God is clear. We must defeat the demons, annul the curse of Boletaria, and purge the magicians who manipulate those accursed souls. Yes, I see. I certainly cannot force you to do anything, but you must remember, souls are a demonic power.
With His Holiness Saint Urbain back, the magicians will have to watch themselves. Thanks to his holy miracles, you brave battlers of demons will no longer be solely dependent on dark magic. Isn't it wonderful? Surely the demon slayers have awaited such an opportunity.
You have your wits about you. Surely you understand. He has power over vile, murky souls, those susceptible to madness and paranoia. I am fully prepared. Please fetch me more demon souls. I can still be patient, my fine magician friend.
The soul arts shall be lost once the Old One is lulled back to slumber. A soul is the essence of thought, which is latent in all living things. You must never forget. The power that you now enjoy contradicts the essence of the soul, for it stems from demon magic.
Thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick. are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.